This is the iPhone 4, just a quick size comparison to like the BlackBerry 9700. I have a skin on it. I also have a case on the iPhone 4 though. They don't take up a lot of room for the difference. And I'm only running Wi-Fi right now on the BlackBerry, just for the simple fact that I took the SIM card out of it. I was going to actually keep it, but after comparing it to my iPhone, I'm going to probably sell it. It just doesn't seem to do it for me. That's my little kid screaming in the background, who's making lots of noise. You can be quiet.
He has that?
Well, that's Daddy's phone and that's Mommy's phone.
Yeah. Yeah. Is that your camera?
And that's Daddy's camera. Can I finish videotaping this? We're just comparing the size. Which one do you like better?
This one.
You like that one better? Why?
Because that one's red.
Because it's red. Yeah, which one do you like better, Sean?
Okay.
You like the red one, too?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, why do you like the red one better?
I love it.
Hey, you know what? I'm not done using that. Can I have it back, please? Thank you. So these are the morning boys. Anyway, back where we were. Sean, are you going to give us some time here? Okay. We're going to have someone watch us while we do this. The BlackBerry is known for its email, of course. Now, I do kind of actually like the iPhone email, though it's not exactly the push technology, so you're not going to get notified whenever the emails do come across. But it does work quite well. Obviously, it obviously comes to the basics, whether or not you're going to be used to the touch keyboard or physical keyboard. I mean, that's about it. Each one has their plus, pros and cons. Bit of a size difference. Definitely a thickness difference. Wait, actually, they're pretty darn close. The iPhone has lots of great apps, though, and the kids seem to like that. The BlackBerry, I don't think I could control too many apps with this touch, this optical pad. I'm not really a big fan of it. And that is it in a nutshell. Takes a bit of getting used to, but it's not too bad. Oh, the cameras. I believe that they're both running 3.2 megapixel. And they both do have the LED flash on them. Now, what does make it nice, though, is that the iPhone has all these crazy apps that you can use to take photos with different, I guess, patterns in the background or different options. So there's HDR, obviously. And when you do take these photos, I don't know what the application my wife uses, but it gives it that white line around the edge and kind of a vintage 70s look, which I really like playing with. There's the BlackBerry. It's possible that it may have that. But I just find the camera's actually, if anything, almost substandard. And slow. But that's about it. The boys choose the BlackBerry, I choose the iPhone. Yeah, and you're not taking it home? No. Daddy's phone. Daddy's phone.
Mine.
Daddy's phone.
Mine.
Which one's yours? That's Daddy's phone. And that's it. Thank you for watching.